All right. I've been trying to get around to this. This is a the Knuckle song for the Hot Times performance. I've got a 5-year-old that's going to do the Knuckle song. Now the Knuckle song, let me see if I can show it to you. This is something that my sister used to do. Let's see, can you see this? Used to be. So you rolled your knuckles across the keys. But it actually made a tune that actually completes the pentatonic. And so how we're gonna do it is, we're using 6 separate fingers. Right hand there, and then the left hand hit those. Twice on that, and then down. So that's his pattern. Let me show you how it fits in. Kind of like that. All right.